Fuck, man. Portland always fucking things up here in fucking Oregon. Like, seriously, they're just fucking pussy-ass bastards. Just trying to fuck everything up. Well, I got a fucking message for Portland. Yeah, I'm the fucking MC God of the West Coast, bitch. Shut the fuck back as I fucking change the game to my fucking name. It's so fucking lame that the fucking Portland is fucking protesting. Fuck Portland, those bitches are gonna get the fucking asses kicked by me. Fuck that, I'm the fucking massacre all those fucking niggas and show them who the fuck owns the fucking West Coast, bitch. I'm the nigga who fucking make rap popular again. Once the fucking coin flips, I hit the fucking hose. There's no fucking hope for your ass when I hang your fucking ass from a fucking rope. Yeah, I drop the fucking F-bomb all the fucking time, but I don't give a fuck. I'll rap however the fuck I want to. This is my fucking mic, bitch. So sit your fucking ass down before you get your fucking pitch thrown the fuck off by the fucking MC God. I rap so fucking fast that I massacre every fucking beat that comes my way. By the time I'm fucking 40, I'll be a fucking millionaire with my own damn player. I might even get fucking elected as a fucking mayor because of that fucking fact that I'm a player. This fucking song don't need no damn hook. Go read a fucking book, you fucking geek. Oh my god, there's fucking reeks in here. Oh what, that just... Oh wait, that's just fucking Eminem's new fucking album that I threw in the fucking trash, bitch. I make hella fucking cash on the fucking daily. Eminem, I have fucking inspired my ass at first, but Hobson took me under his fucking wing and taught me how to be a fucking real G. If it wasn't for fucking Hobson, I wouldn't be fucking rapping right now. My first fucking year of rapping went fucking good. When 2018 comes, I'm gonna fucking murder the new fucking beats. I might get fucking rich by the fucking year 2019. But that's up to fucking fate, and so far fate has not been fucking kind to my ass. I must think fast before some shit goes down. All these fucking haters want my ass dead, but they aren't gonna get the fucking wish. If I'm gonna fucking die, you better bring more than this fucking handgun. I ain't gonna die that easy, bitch, to get pissed off. You fucking pussies in Portland, y'all don't have to fucking balls to mess with my ass. I'm gonna call y'all fucks out, come and kill my fucking ass, you bitches. I fucking dare you fucks too. Just know I'll be fucking prepared as well, bitch. Fuck you, Portland. Kiss my big fat white ass. I'm gonna fucking massacre all you fucks in Portland. Fuck Portland. Central Metro be my fucking hood, nigga. I ain't giving this shit up, bitches. By 2018, my fucking music will hit the fucking charts and rise up higher than Mount Everest. So I'm never gonna fucking rest from this fucking rap shit. I have too many fucking fans to please, but I still appreciate the fucking support I've been given. By mid 2018, I'll fucking host a fucking rap show right here in Central Metro. You're fucking brave enough, you'll fucking bring your asses to see the fucking show. See me go fucking hard on the fucking mic as I rip the fucking stadiums and stretch my fucking flow as I make fucking dope ass fucking beats that I fucking eat on a daily basis. I'm out of here, bitches. Till the next fucking time, fuck the haters and fuck North Korea. You know what it is, nigga. Crazy 2017.